Construction of maltose standard curve by DNS method. Maltose is a reducing disaccharide. Maltose reduces the alkaline solution of 3,5-dinitro salicylic acid, or DNS, which is pale yellow, into an orange-red complex of 3-amino-5-nitro salicylic acid. Reagents. 3,5-dinitro salicylic acid. To get this, dissolve 1 gram of DNS in 30 ml of distilled water and add 30 gram of sodium potassium tartrate to it. The solution turns milky yellow in color. To this, add 20 ml of 2 Norman NaOH. This turns the solution to a transparent orange yellow color. The final volume is made up to 100 ml by adding distilled water. Standard maltose solution. Distilled water. Procedure. Pipette out 0.2 to 1 ml of the standard maltose solution into test tubes and make it up to the volume of 2 ml with the distilled water. The first tube with 2 ml of distilled water serves as the blank solution. Add 1 ml of DNS reagent to each tube. Keep all the tubes in a boiling water bath for exactly 5 minutes and then cool them to room temperature. Add 4 ml of distilled water to each tube and mix well. The intensity of the color depends upon the concentration of maltose. Intensity change in color is measured using a colorimeter as absorbance at 540 nanometer wavelength. Now plot the graph with the amount of maltose along the x-axis and the optical density along the y-axis. The maltose calibration curve is constructed as a straight line passing through the origin.